Hello and welcome back to our channel. This video is about a softbox. It will help me a lot on my videos.
It has power control and dual color. Natural and warm white.
So, without more delays, let's build it.
As always, the diagram. I'm going to use two wooden boxes of a porto wine. All ready this assembly. This original cut to fix the diffusors. Here are all the drills I made for the components. These are the main components. The aluminium plate with all the drills made. I have also used a piece of square aluminium. Testing the polarity of the lens. I use thermal paste for a good dissipation of heat. One done. Let's do the others. Let's connect the LEDs in rows of three. I forget the places for the screws of the coolers, so I have to reconnect two of them. I use a rubber grommet to pass the wires to the back. The box is now ready for paint. I give it two layers of ink. Using aluminium foil for more reflection inside the box. This is the result. I have also painted in white the front side of the aluminium plate. Here the resistors connect. Let's put the coolers. I use them because this project is fanless. Again, I use thermal paste. This is the handle. It will be more practical to carry. In addition, I have made a support so I can use the softbox in a tripod. For more stabilization, I screw two plastic feeds in the front of the box. Use a diagram to connect all the components. All connect and ready to test. Just cut the diffusors and it will be ready to use. And this is the final product. I hope you have enjoyed it. Comments are welcome, and if you want to see more videos, just subscribe.